Okay, here at the big silver mine in Death Valley, and making some dinner in the back of the truck. Nothing like eating out of the back of a pickup truck. Tonight we're having fajitas, chicken fajitas. There's the chicken, red pepper, onions, and over here is macaroni and cheese. And there's the tortillas and sour cream. And I'll probably have watermelon or banana. Okay, it's sunset here in Death Valley, and that's looking out across what is called Saline Valley. And that lake out there, yes, there's water there, but it's a salt lake, so it's not drinkable. That's why they call this Death Valley, I guess. But anyway, here's looking across the Saline Valley. And I hiked up here, up the mountain to the adit for the mine, and let's check it out. This right here inside the entrance is probably where they, I don't know, might have hung their name tags. Whoever was in the mine, they'd have a little marker they'd hang on one of these nails maybe to keep track of who was where. Some kind of shelf right inside the entrance. And that's looking down the tunnel. Okay, this is looking down the main tunnel just inside the entrance, and I've come to an intersection already. A tunnel going off to the right. There's a look back at the entrance. So I'll keep going straight for now. See how far back this goes. From what I've heard, this mine is pretty extensive. And I think multi-level. And it may take more than one trip to cover the whole thing. Okay, the main tunnel that I just went down, dead-ended at about 500 feet in. So I'm gonna head back out and take this branching tunnel right here. See how far this goes. Got some bats in this mine, just a couple. They're not used to this bright light, and they're just checking me out. Looks like there's three bats. So this tunnel is more twisting and turning. That other tunnel, the main tunnel, was just a straight shot, 600 feet back to a dead end. This one's got a lot of turns. Oh, here's some more cart tracks. And a collapse. Okay, this is back at the end of the tunnel. It doesn't go anywhere. Just dead ends kind of in this little chamber. And there's a lot of bats flying around here, so this is their home. All right, here's the bottom of the tram station. And here's the cables.